7 days of the training camp are finishing. How do you feel here in the Cyprus? What can you say about the winter camp?
No, I think it's good. The weather is better, so that is perfect. Good hotel, good accommodation. I think good training, so also good games. So I think it's important for us. Yeah.
You spoke. We had a good games. How do you satisfied with the good both two games? We lost the first one, but the second one we had a good moments there.
Yes, but I think it's important in the preseason that you don't look at the score. You just look at the at the team. What are we doing? And when we have the ball, when we don't have the ball. And I think in the second game we did well. And there are things that we have to do better, but we have enough time to work on it.
What can you say about the atmosphere in the team during the camp?
Yeah, that's good. I think we work hard. Not so many days off, but yeah, we are together, and I think it's good for the spirit of the team and to get closer to each other.
Coach is watching new central defenders. Every day is thinking he have four possibilities, but yesterday against Čukarički we saw like on the spring season we have five possibilities for central defenders. What do you think about your chance?
No, I'm a midfielder and I want to play on the midfield. And I think this was because of Paolo. You want to see Paolo also. So I think that it's because of that.
How do you like the position in the middle of the defenders?
I prefer the midfield. You are more in the game, and as a defender, it's not my position. I don't like it very much, but yeah, the few times that I was there, that I have to play there, I will do it.
But you are good enough there.
Yeah, maybe yes, but I think also on the midfield.